The Iboquois Dogs of Foilshe Rove Stock. Well, if you are planning a summer staycation, the camper van with the clan, or even possibly hitting the road on your bike, it looks like another pretty wet day in store. You'll have to wait till the weekend. In fact, we have some lovely sunshine on the cards as we work our way Saturday and into Sunday. Now, back to this morning, we're dealing with plenty of showers, especially across the southern half of the country. We do have some heavy falls at the moment now through parts of Munster, feeding across the southeast, just about holding dry the further north we go, where we will see some nice bright spells push through, especially towards the back end of the morning in that variable airflow. And valleys a little bit on the muggy side there at about 11 to 15. Now, right across the day as we work our way through your Wednesday, it looks like another pretty wet one in store. We have another the system feeding out west, bringing with it rain, and some of that will be on the heavy and once again quite persistent side through parts of Connacht. In terms of those winds, they will freshen ever so slightly from the southwest, especially across southern coast. Top valleys in and around 14 to 16 degrees. And finally then, tonight it looks like more rain expected for parts of Connacht into Munster and southern Leinster, just about holding drier into northern areas of Ulster to the northwest of Donegal as well. So really, the northern part of the country escaping all that rain at the moment, and we'll have more details on that from the news at 12:30 right here on Virgin Media One. But for now, the rain is with us this Wednesday. Have a good one. Biggie Cormac, Agus Longafoe.